Okay, we're depositing 0.6 millimeter silver wire onto aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM and 15 millimeters per minute of feed rate. We're doing this with 0.125 millimeters of total Z feed distance and 10 millimeters of total linear table feed. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle up to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. So inconsistent at these speeds, I don't know why. Video in.